I gave you the example of the last student we talked to who said it was okay up until 2, and you...
I'll buy that.
You think that's reasonable up until 2?
The fact of the matter is, if without communication, we have no way of knowing if you're sentient or not. I mean, it's no different than this tree. It's alive, but is it sentient? I don't know. I cannot communicate to it.
Yeah, I mean, to compare with a 2-year-old is kind of tough. I mean, just being the tree 2-year-old analogy.
Can the 2-year-old talk to me? Can the 2-year-old talk to me? In some instances, I'm fairly certain that is. But generally speaking, the child is still have the inability to communicate. And until we determined as such at what point does sentience become an issue, we can't really debate on whether or not that is the situation or not.
Thank you.